Sorry, I wasn't on last night. The servers went into maintenance. It's disappointing, but oh well. As a dev, I know what it's like. You gotta do what you gotta do, and if you wanna do Windows updates and stuff, you have to reboot stuff. Or you wanna update operating systems or underlying kernels. You have to reboot.
And good fortune to you. May luck follow you.
Just in time.
Shore up these walls. It's ugly and getting uglier out here. As our living soldiers fall, the ranks of the dead swell. At this rate, we'll all be... It's Prince Naaman. Poor old boy's been raised from the dead himself, but he's not himself. No trace of the hero Iren says he was in life. I haven't a clue, and I don't have time to worry about it. We need to focus on the living, not the dead. Main Akus... If you see any soldiers in need, help them out. Anyone who falls... The Heritans will just raise them to fight against us. But the most... I don't know. I haven't seen him myself, but I can't tell you how many... Not long ago, I heard Naaman was leading them. Then he died, and I heard that wasn't true, that he was a hero. Now, I don't... After the death of Sylvanar, the main...
He's probably always one of them. Thought that was an alchemy ingredient, but no, that's clothes. Necromancer looks undead themselves. Zombies, if it's summoned by necromancer, then killing necromancer gets rid of them. probably finish the quest line I've already got. Somewhere.
I was beginning to think you wouldn't make it. I've already begun Aranias' story. Yes, of course. I have been waiting for you for some time. You certainly took your time about things. Not your fault, I understand. Not your fault. We may yet get this right. Inside the story, you must also enter the... Aranias wants to see the Wilder King. I'm his gatekeeper. To see him, you ask me nicely, and then I tell you a story. A story? Yes, the story is one from her own past, but she's convinced that she's living through these events for the first time. You'll play the part of the close friend she never had, someone she can trust, who can change the... Ask nicely. Of course. Now, sit down by the fireplace. Imagine there's a nice... Have a seat by the fire. Imagine the flames are the waves of a vast ocean. Cold waves on a clear blue ocean off the coast of Somerset. Now picture an island. Trees around the island shimmer in the sunlight. Each gently cresting ocean wave sparkles. Many stones, roots, and flowers on the island. One of those two Aldmer stands outside the manor on this island. The island of Silitar.
I'm so glad you could come. My parents will be back tonight, and I was afraid I'd have to face them alone. That's why I asked you to come early. I'm not sure what will happen either. Before they get back, I want to be carefree. We can visit some... Why wouldn't I? We practically grew up together. Bramble Breach? You know my parents have never let me leave Silitar after they... They were afraid, like everyone else. After I raised up the land under the sea and smashed that ship, even though nobody got hurt. You don't know what this means to me. Now, what will we do first? I know, let's race to the lighthouse.
Not fair, she cheated.
Don't trip.
Come on. Bull crap.
My vines getting in your way?
Yes, and it's bloody annoying.
Not bad. You're pretty fast. Maybe. You know, I've always had a special connection to the land. I'm sorry, it just happened. Wait, something's wrong. Over the rise. Wait. Too many footsteps, and it's too early for me. No one attacks my island. What have they done to my farm? Why does it matter? I'm tired of this. Everyone wants to hurt me or use me, and it stops now. Where were you when my parents tested me? Where were you when I needed you most? You left me. I'm sorry. After my parents left, I felt so alone. No, it's not your fault. Thanks to you, these bastards didn't get very far.
Come, I must speak with you once more. In her tale, Aranias was volatile, and she swung between anger, shame, and hope. Feared by her own parents because of her abilities, she faced the bandits alone. This made her... You will soon see it for yourself. But first, you should view another scene from Aranias' past. She was a bit younger and excited about her newly found...
Why are your clothes all wet? Mother, what do you think of this tree? How about this island you're standing on?
The ground is soaked. I'll need new shoes now.
I made it.
What? You made the ground soggy?
The island. I made this little island.
What? Ara, what do you mean you made it?
These trees, those rocks, none of this was here yesterday. The ground is wet because I used my magic to pull it up from under the water.
Oh, Ara, what have you done?
Gifted with a rare and powerful ability, Aranias tried in vain. So much happened next, but I especially draw your attention to two particular events. One scene is atop the lighthouse. The other? No. The greatest challenge comes next, and Aranias needs you. Her parents returned after the attack on the farm, and brought with getting changed at the manor. You should do the same after you watch those scenes. You'll find a change of clothes in the guest bedroom off the Great Hall.
Brainwashed her.
I'm sorry.
You're lucky they're alive. How many more ships will you sink?
It was an accident.
Accidents are spilling water, dropping glass. You lifted a ship out of the ocean with a wall of rock.
I didn't mean to. I'm sorry.
Your mother and I will discuss your punishment. Go.
In her tale, Aranias was volatile.
And I leave for Somerset in the morning.
I won't do it again, I promise. I'll try harder. Don't leave me behind.
Don't grovel. It's unbecoming. We will return with help to control your temper.
How much more can I apologize? I said I'm sorry.
No, Ara. It's just, you need training. What you did to the ship, that scares people.
What sort of training, Father?
The wrong people for the right reasons. Well, come on, they just probably lied to her. Disguise is more costume.
You look good. How do you feel? There are so many people. And look, it's High Kin Lady Estri. Why is she here? I bet my parents want me to show off my powers. I thought they were bringing... Hesitant? I hate this, and they've got something particular they want to see. Would you do me a favor and find out? Mingle among them, Eves. I'm not sure yet. They'll probably want another statue ring. You asked me this before, silly. I don't know, but when I think about changing things around me, my thoughts come true.
Her parents invited me to witness her powers firsthand. She lifted the ground up under my very feet. Her demonstration today will not be one of skill, but of character.
Anda demonstrates amazing potential. Why are we bothering with this girl and her clods of dirt? Anda could melt them with hardly a thought. What do they call her? The Rock Witch? Hilarious. Provincial.
To the high elves.
Ander has one of the little beggars in the field, away from the house. Arrhenius will demonstrate her talents on the other. Her demonstration will determine how we employ her talents.
What's that name sound familiar?
I'm afraid this one is about to die. I didn't realize how frail not this goblin-faced meat-eater, his wife. Wait a minute. You're not with the heritans.
They took my wife. They will give her to the witch, the Rock Witch, the land.
You killed Anda. Oh, don't worry. It was an entertaining twist, to be sure. But sadly, as real as it may seem, he has had considerable time to grow in power, and his temper has not gotten any longer, if you understand me. It seems the Veiled Heritants have sent him after Arrhenius, to ensure she kills the Wilder King, or dies if she fails. I met him. He wanted to get into this story, but he wouldn't ask nicely. But there's nothing we can do about that right now. We have a story in the garden.
Are you safe, right?
She's been commanded to kill the wife of this Bosmer. You should hurry to her.
This creature is no different from those who burned your farm. Please. Arrhenius, my child, raise the ground up to track this animal.
Please let us go.
Arrhenius, do you remember how helpless you were when your farm burned?
Good. Good. Now, tear this animal apart.
This is my test. If I can take the life of... What about the Bosmer who attacked my island? What were they? Dominion ambassadors? A peace mission? If I refuse to kill this Bosmer, then what? I'll be alone again. You're here with me now, but what about later? No, no, that's not it. I must trust myself. Believe I can do... I am stronger than this. I won't murder an innocent to prove I can, no matter who demands it. The Veiled Heritage. No, I won't do it!
Ah! Ah! Ah!
riddle.
You were a fine character. Most enjoyable. And it looks like you made quite... As one story ends, another reaches its climax. Our little bit of mischief was a success. Because of you, Aranias may very well be... Truly, I hope we never need change a story so extensively again. Though we spinners can do so, it's usually better to let a tale conclude. Venturing into the story of Aranias' past has sown the seeds of her transformation, but they have yet to sprout. Even now, she and Arnden... Preserving his life may be impossible at this point, but you must try. Without him, the Valenwood will rage out of control. The only hope lies with Aranias and...
Fronts. All right, please. Maybe I should have checked first. Sorry, mate. Hope you missed you.
It's good you're here. With earth magic and fire, Aranias and Andor forced their way towards my throne, leaving chaos in their wake. I've lost control of my guardians. My power fades. My end was inevitable all along. Someone new must become caretaker of the Valenwood. Aranias was guided here for this purpose. I think you should catch up with him. Follow the trail of fire. Aranias must choose to accept the responsibility of her own accord, but Ondo will not understand.
Which means the replacement.
Aranias wavers. She knows now why she was guided here. Not to destroy the Valenwood, but to save it. Aranias' powers grow as she draws closer to the throne. She opened the ground here and they entered. My hold over the creatures of the Valenwood has weakened. That is why they panic and attack. I lack the strength to pull them back.
Get out of my way, girl! I have no patience for this!
I wonder if that effect was timed or if it was just location based.
It's you, from Silatar, my friend. Thank the Eight, I don't know, but somehow it seems like that's what I was meant to do all along. When he burned the forest, I actually felt its pain. He's gone ahead. I can travel through the roots to catch up, but you will have to fight your way through. This might help. Use this bundle of roots and you can burrow for short distances. It will at least...
I will protect the Wilder King as long as I can, but you must hurry.
Aranias was guided here to take my place. But I believe you were guided here to assure her ascension. If you had not come, I fear on... Yes. For centuries, my sole focus has been shaping and maintaining the Valenwood, protecting it from outside influence and from itself. She is up above. You should go to her. She is frightened of the transformation process, but you must comfort her. This is the natural course of things.
I'm scared. Shouldn't I be feeling confident? I mean, we defeated Ondur. Look at all of this, though. I think he was a man too once, the Wilder King. I mean, he was like us, but when he took this on, he became something else. Well, yes. It means that once I accept this responsibility and become... No, but they are my memories, and some of them fond. The ones with you. They seem only partially real, but they're the memories I'll miss most. I have to let go, though. The way I embrace you in my heart, that's how I must embrace... Yes, but I need your help. You must climb the tower further and place the Wilder King's crown in the gardens there. Then you must wait for me. Everything is so... very different. It's like I'm no longer a single physical form, but my being is spread out across the forest. Aranias is slipping away. I am prepared to lose my memories, but I don't want to lose the lessons I've learned. You helped me understand the difference. I know why you originally came here. To ask for the Wilder King's allegiance to the Aldmeri Dominion. To know the... And I freely give it. On behalf of myself and the Valenwood, you have our allegiance. I only hope Irene realizes that her best ally stands before me now. Before Aranias, it's the Veiled Heritans. As you may know, they stole the Staff of Magnus. I know not where they've taken it, but you should search in Woodhearth, to the west. Go to Woodhearth, trouble stir.
The story of the Wilder King has come to an end, and the story of the Wilder Queen has begun. Few Bosmer realize how fragile their relationship with the Valenwood really is, but you and I know. We've seen the sacrifice required to... Unfortunately, no. This veiled heritant seems set upon attacking the heart and soul of our people. Over time, yes. The myriad of sensations and experiences from being connected with the Valenwood will crowd out the small memories from her past.
Oh, this is gonna be empty, isn't it? That's gonna be expensive. It's a bit of land. that's two buildings.
One foot after the other and eyes forward, Helwyn. Best not look at what you've left behind.
Bad enough, but Jesus Christ, the giant in this forest.
I can't believe it. He was right again. When will I learn not to wager my gold against Razumdar's instincts? He said you would be coming this way. Is it the Wilder Queen, eh? Times are changing in Valenwood, aren't they? All this has put the Dominion in... Razumdar sent me here to await your arrival. He wants you to join him as quickly as possible. Who can be certain. I suspect he merely seeks to find a ship and flee back to the Somerset Isles. Perhaps he was unwilling to share his suspicions with me. Whatever his instincts may be, though, this time I will wager that he's on the mark. Undoubtedly. Will you hold still? This illusion requires precision.
The Stalmor mage will drive Razumdar mad. Stand here. Hold this. Everything so exact. This one prefers more flexibility. He is glad another eye is here. We must find Peladil, of course. This one tracked his stinking hide here after he stole the staff of Magnus. This we do not know yet. But Razumdar has devised the perfect way to flush these rats from their hidey holes. If they had an opportunity to assassinate the queen, no, Razumdar will be the queen instead. If this mage does his job, of course. We will go soon, so Raz must prepare. Speak to Trithane Fariel. She can tell you more about the traitor. This one would ask a favor. If the Stalmor mage turns Razumdar into a monkey, you must exact vengeance.
Sure.
Oh, and you would need to track down Peladil on your own. Razumdar thought the Viceroy was a clawless coward. Always going on with Prince Naaman this and Prince Naaman. Last time this one saw Naaman, he was still quite dead. But Peladil wouldn't drag around the prince's corpse just to... You share Razumdar's distaste, yes? We must accept them, though. The Thalmor were sent to Woodhearth when the Dominion was formed. Battle Reeve or Selmo issued the orders, but Queen Irene gave her blessing. She prefers not to send the Thal... Of course, whatever they... A perfect illusion, he said.
So you're the one who's going to accompany the cat on this guar-brained scheme of his. I hope you realize what you're up against. These traitors in our city have sought to stir up rebellion since the day King Camoran joined the Dominion. So you'd think, but we've never caught any of the traitors. They may not actually be Bosmer at all. Our enemies are always one step ahead of us. Roman doesn't want to believe it, but I think it's... No, we've gone to great pains to keep Razumdar's plans secret. The spy must believe that Irene is really here. Yes. Mad as the cat may be, his plan might actually work. The story is that the Queen wants to personally investigate the old Imperial underground. You'll escort her there to meet Asteril, a Thalmor officer we suspect may... Ha! The cat didn't tell you, did he? No, we can't send any guards. We don't know who we can trust.
Yeah, probably.
He thinks the two of you can handle it, though. I don't know if I'd call that confidence or fool... As soon as Sanadil gets the spell right and turns your friend into a queen. Assuming this works, you and Razumdar should leave for the Imperial Underground straight...
There we go.
Very convincing. But is the illusion applied everywhere? Perhaps this one should take a moment in private to double check, yes?
There were no miscalculations, I assure you. Now excuse me, I must wash the smell of cat from my room.
Raz looks good in this form, but then Raz always looks good. Queen Irene could maybe learn a thing or two from this one. A fair point. Raz, I will keep that in mind. You have spoken with the Trithane then. You understand my genius plan, yes? Yes. There we will find out the truth about this Thalmor officer Asteril. She's quite the beauty, I'm told. But traitors are never what they seem, yes? This one is... No. I'm ready when you are.
That's not broken, it's just the way that they speak.
Do
Fly all the way down the wrong hole. Oh.
Be ready. This one is counting on you to watch his, her back. Astrel, is that you?
Yes. Come closer, my queen. I have something for you.
What is this?
A gift in memory of Prince Naaman. Vice-Reeve Peladil sends his regards. You will die. And the true king of Alanor will rise again.
Well, that hurt. Raz will be fine. A few burns will not kill this one. But for... She used some kind of magic to escape, but it was...
Someone's recently been in here. Probably ran into them on their way out. That was a stupid decision.
Raz heard sounds of fighting. Did you catch up with Astaril? Dark moons. If Astaril got away, we will have to track her down. And the Veiled Heritance is here. That is troubling. Razumdar suspected a few might have come, but he did not... Some of Razumdar's contacts warned him that the Veiled Heritance... Possibly. If they cannot rule the Dominion, perhaps they would destroy it by attacking Valenwood. But Raz would not have thought the Heritage would muster enough manpower.
That looks nice. Got the blue.
If what Razumdar says is true, the city of Woodhearf owes you a debt. Of course, if the city's attacked and destroyed, damn, this proves that Peladil is planning something here. Something even bigger than killing the queen. I'm glad you brought it. There's something about Peladil's orders. The reference to Astaril seems strange, and a Roman still refuses to believe she betrayed us. Either way, Astaril... Well, if she hasn't realized we're onto her, we might be able to catch her by surprise. She might be down at the Thalmor residence right now. I assume a Roman will want to be there when you confront her. Even if Astaril's fled the city, you might be able to find some clues about Peladil's plans in her quarters. Let's hope you find something, because otherwise, we don't have... Not much, really. I heard he just followed Prince Naaman around like a little lost puppy. Now he runs off with Naaman's body.
Is preposterous. Astral has risked her life for the Dominion more time. You must understand, one doesn't become a Thalmor agent until their loyalty is proven beyond question. If Astral... This is Thalmor business, and I am going to the Thalmor residence to confront Astral...
Fuck? It's not possible.
You see? It's clear that Astral has been dead for some time, so she cannot have... Her death troubles me greatly, but the integrity of the Thalmor is of greater concern, and I am pleased to be proven right. Undoubtedly, it was the same person that assumed her likeness and attempted to assassinate the Queen, Razumdar. Speaking of the cat, it seems he may...
I think it was blaming Razumdar.
This one looks forward to pouncing upon an answer. There could be some useful evidence down here. Let us look closely before moving on. Astaril had a sister? A twin, perhaps? That would explain much. Raz suspects these tunnels will reveal the rest. Eyes open, my friend.
Damn it. I was like, okay, just pick up stuff until my inventory is full. Ah, that's immediately full. I'm back in Cyrodiil.
eyes open, my friend. We are not...
My favorite people, the very faces of my failure. And now you've tracked me down just to watch me. Funny you should ask. I was wondering the same thing. Then I realized he lured me here so his assassins could planning? Oh, he's well past that point. As we speak, his armies are storming the shore. Of course not. They're just one prong of the mighty trident with which Peladil will smite the Dominion. He signed a treaty with the Malma. It's simple enough. The Sea Elves have always coveted these shores. If they help Peladil dismantle the Dominion, he's agreed. You mean elsewhere? Far as I know, Peladil doesn't even care. He just wants the Somerset Isles. I don't even think he wants to rule them himself. Of course. Who better to lead an undead army than an undead prince? And if Peladil brings him back, Naaman will be... Huh. Peladil says he's under no illusions about that fact. But he still gets rather glossy-eyed when speaking of... Irene is a false queen. And the Aldmeri Dominion is a pathetic joke. Nothing... Having her as a twin was torture. While she climbed the ranks of the Thalmor, I was perceived as a failure. Just leave me to die. I wouldn't accept you. It's too late. He can't be stopped.
That's a lot of smoke.
Oh.
I traveled ten.
Treethane Fari.
The Dominion demands armor. The Dominion demands arms.
Compared to other Bosmore settlements.
Jejora, Deteri, Jejota. Jaira Okomata.
Probably save the ingredients for other things.
The forests and fields of green.
Hungry?
There's seriously no bank here.
What do you want?
Every port needs a gifted.
every able-bodied.
In the Fighters Guild.
Greetings, guildmate.
Welcome to our humble guild.
I can't begin.
Ah, the flesh.
Welcome to our humble guild house. The presence of the Thalmor and Woodhearth has been a mixed blessing for us. I fear you'll find the bureaucracy.
Razumdar explained how we were fooled by Laryaril. I wish I had time to show proper gratitude, but he also told me that an army of Maomer led by Damn! Honestly, I rather hoped he misheard. I suppose that's rarely the case. Very well, then. I will muster the city's defenses, but there is only... You should get to Seaside Sanctuary as soon as possible. If we strike the Maomer hard enough there, we might be able to drive them back out to sea before they get a foothold on the shore. I'll send anyone I can spare, but the city comes first. There is an outpost at the sanctuary with a few soldiers, if it hasn't been overrun.
The goodness you showed that Aldark at Tirinnan. Divines bless and keep you.
Someone drove the Woodhawks away from Bramblebreach.
Ah, Walker. You still have much to learn.
I can't accept your challenge, friend. Not at your present.
This one is far too busy to play tribute. Ha ha! A jest, Walker. Only... Ignore the rumors, Walker. This one never...
Most Aldmer would...
Damn it. Get a jeweler.
More Wildeking nonsense?
No nonsense. This is real. They say an Aldmer girl saved his life and then took his place.
You are too gullible.
Hey, that's true. Don't worry, I'm almost done, I promise.
If one more Bosmert.
Are you someone famous? Home goods for a second.
Thank you. theory.
Unless you're here to help us, I'd ask that you be on your way.
I should probably click this on skill.
I swear, Zox, that I don't know. All I've been able to. If this were... The seals are at... From what I've read, I only know... Again. You mean, did I just have to...
The hour of our glory is nigh. Razumdar forewarned me of your coming, and I have considered our circumstances.
Indeed. We have fought alongside many of the same soldiers, and word travels quickly when it involves heroics such as those attributed to you. I have anticipated.
This, my friend, is the calm before the storm. Our storm. The Malma believe that holding hostages will prevent us from taking action, but we will not allow such We charge into their encampment. Rescue the hostages and slaughter their commanders. This full scout we captured gave us their location. More brave soldiers arrive soon from Marbrook. We will rally them here and prepare to launch a full-scale attack. When your task is done, light the beacon in the lighthouse. That will be our... Olmian, Mayretel, and Bashira, all very influential in their own... Husband of the Tree Thane of Woodhearth, Farin.
Ah.
As good a fighter and tracker as... A respected noble from Somerset. She was on her way to Eldenroot to... Around here, they call him the Fat Cat. More brave soldiers arrive soon from... The Maoma fight as a unit. He's a prisoner of... The Maoma... Olmian may return...
Oh.
Time to do what we do best, yes? This should... Excellent. Many opportunities for heroism, adventure, and thrilling tales after the fact. So, my friend, what will it be? Will you tend to the hostages, or take out their... Raz does not mind getting dirty. It is safe to say, blood looks good on Raz. Take Larnil's armor if you don't think you can go unnoticed. It is not fashionable, but at least Raz has always.
you cut my bindings. It was terrible. I was having a nice glass of wine with Bashira when suddenly... How awful. I overheard them talking about this only being a diversion. Do your allies know about that? A potion? I see. Thank you.
I won't kill your precious Fariel. When we take Woodhearth, I'll keep her.
What?
Who are you?
Speak of her now, snake charmer. Release me, or you're...
A rescue, eh? That's all very flattering, but I'm never unprepared. Keep a dagger in my boot for just such an occasion. Fine. Are we fighting our way out? I don't have a way to disguise myself. Invisibility? Excellent. I'll make for the bridge. Drop a few of those briny barnacle lovers for me.
I told the last of your cretins that I was more than adequate for the time being, thank you. Rescue me, ha! From fine wine. You do not imprison Bashira. At best, you attempt to negotiate an appealing outcome. Yes, I was captured along with the others. A simple promise of gold to fund my captives' efforts in exchange for comfort and security. If they win, I hold to that and keep my position under different rule. If they do not, I am rescued and nothing changes. The Dominion is about to attack, even with us here as hostages. Oh, right. I guess that is why you are here. Fine. But I need my things before I can go. It won't take long. I'll gather the rest of my belongings. If you can pick up my pipe, my wine, and the rest of my meal. If I am going to be stuck in a Dominion... Is that everything? My pipe, the wine, the delicious pork. Yes, this will do. A pleasure. Visit me at my brewery in Woodhart if you...
Nailed it.
Oh, God's mercy! What's going on? Why don't you just kill me? Vice Reeve Peladil, that monstrous bastard! He captured us in Woodhearth and brought us... No, I'm not all right. I'm dying. And it's just as well. It was that bitch, Asteriel's sister. They were raising Prince Naaman from the dead. Bringing him back and imbuing him with some... When Naaman came back, he wasn't... the same. Sound... No. My eyes are gone. I'm probably... All I ask, just make them pay for this.
Ah, funny. I didn't have to cast one bloody spell. God, what the heaven picnic. On me, just passed through. Even a water with a croc is not a great idea. Not that on land is any better, but... Did they spawn or was it hiding?
Send another score, and I will smite them just the same. I could cut down sea vipers all day long. Well done, my friend. So I had hoped. But it seems Vice-Reef Paladil has taken to sea even before we arrived. I suspect he may attempt to flee when he realizes... Captain Jimala and her crew have retaken the Prowler, and she says the ship's fit for action. They're ready to set sail as soon as you...
There you are. Impressive work back there. The Maormer didn't know what hit them when our forces stormed it.
Of course. The Prowler's been sitting at dock too long. She's ready to pounce on that battle.
Good. The sooner we're underway.
The battle's on! Hurry! They need you topside!
Okay.
You made it. I was beginning to have my doubts, but I trust that the Viceroy... Then this is cause for celebration. Let us return to the... By Joan and Jode, I wasn't sure we'd make it out of that one, but you never cease to impress. Things are always exciting when you're around, it seems. No, I will stay aboard the Prowler. I miss her greatly when we are apart. So I will celebrate our victory here on deck with my crew and several bottles of moon sugar.
The Queen must be told about... Tales of today's battle will undoubtedly be told for generations. When soldiers of the Aldmeri Dominion... Let us hope. If they do rear their ugly heads again, we will smite them once. We have conflicting reports on that concern, but Razumdar is investigating. Regardless, your first priority is to inform the Queen of our victory and this unfortunate news about her brother.
I hear you've been busy, my friend. Good. Very good. I see. So the rumors were true. Peladil. It is good that you brought him to his end. But I hope you aren't too weary.
Your Majesty. The undead are massing at Drilladan Pass. A Lich Lord commands them, and he wears the royal crest.
Naaman, then... I must beg your indulgence. I cannot speak just now. Please. Speak to him at once.
Oh.
So it is true then? Prince Naaman has been raised from the dead and now seeks vengeance by corrupting Valenwood? No, the Lich Lord. Naaman was commanding the dead earlier, but he since departed the area. Before anyone can go after him, you should make haste to Drilladan Pass. I'm certain they will be grateful for your assistance. Look for Scout Katan.
asshole. So much death. I hear the place still smells of fire.
What do you want?
I have been a soldier all my life, but never talk to the Vine Dusk. Bodring is in command here.
If you see any soldiers in need, help them out.
I don't know.
Not long ago, after the death
of... Right. Okay, so now I'm actually up to the mission I accidentally started earlier.
Kill!
Damn it! I think I'm gonna leave it there for tonight. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like, subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you want to watch the Twitch stream live and you're on YouTube, link will be in the description below, or you can check me at twitch.tv/minus96. Yeah, so I should be back on tomorrow with some more of this, hopefully clearing out that dungeon. Before I do that, two messages by mail. Till next time, see you later. Bye.